Hi, today I want to talk about the Bourdon in Swedish, or Bourdon in English, who made a drone tone. A drone tone is a tone that is in the bottom. This is an E. So if I play the E all the time and then another melody on another string, then this is Bourdon, or a drone tone. Notice how the E is always there in every note. So sometimes it makes a different harmonics, but who cares? It's cool. Bourdon, and that's common in instruments like the bagpipe and maybe the, what's it called, nyckelharpa.